If you are having this issue with your Wave 1 or your Wave 3 mic with Nvidia Broadcast and Wavelength 1.4, continue watching this video because I'm going to show you how to fix it. All right, and now you guys can see my voice no longer sounds like ass. I hope you guys liked this video. If it helped you, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and have a great day. Peace.